for the rough. Follow Richard the Man 12345, very much appreciated. Thank you for the follows. Saya Family 17, Lisa Frank TV, The Doctor 46, Tilt Matthew 90, Carl O. Hello, Johnny 0161935. Thank you for the follow. Very much appreciated. Hi guys, hope you're all okay. How are we today? That's what we're after. How is everybody today? You all okay? Just give me 2 seconds. I think the audio has gone off now. Let me just double check. Yeah. Righty. We'll start with a couple of packs from the store. Shark. Number 71, nice. Right, so the sound's okay, that's great. Just got one more little thing to do and then we can get going. you're all okay. Life's treating you good, as well, as much as it can do. Excuse me. Righty. Right, we'll open a couple more packs to start off. We will do some Jack Atlas. Hot Red Dragon, Archfiend's Abyss, nice. That'll get good in the Synchro deck. Interesting. Another synchro. What do you do? 1 watt Turner. Don't know what one of them is. Another Jack Atlas. Still check the sounds okay. Is that any better? Yeah, that's better. Excuse me. Right. Do some campaign. We'll try pendulum even, and we'll do the story decks to see how we fare with them. Let's hope our luck is in today. Rock, paper, scissors. We'll go scissors. First, I always prefer getting second though. Don't like getting first. Yeah, that's working. Right, we'll go in first. Odd Eyes Pendulum Dragon. Reveal one fusion monster in your extra deck and add one of the fusion materials whose name specified listed on the card. Right, okay. Target one card you control. When an opponent monster declares a direct attack, target that attacking monster, negate the attack, and if you do, up to two pendulum summons from your deck. So we'll place that down. Fusion conscription. We'll activate that. I'm not sure what that does. Excuse me. So we'll add the dragon again to our hand. So now we've got two of them. And we'll end the turn there. See how we get fair now. See, I normally use my custom decks, but I want to try and do it via the story decks, which I think will be a bit better and easier. Alright, so redirect attacking. Alright, what can I do here? Target that attacking monster. Negate the attack, and if you do, add up to 2 before manful. So we need 2 of these, so that's a level 8, so we'll add it in. Add another one to the end. That's a 3, so we'll add it in as well. We are going to be doing a giveaway we'll start that today. It'll last till the end of the month. If you're into Yu-Gi-Oh, the winner will receive a I forgot what it's called. It's clever of me, isn't it? Let me try and remember what it's called. Dual Overload box, you'll receive one of them. Courtesy of me. What you've got to do is like the YouTube video and put in hashtag Yugi rules. So I'll put it in the chat. Just so you're aware, hashtag Yugi rules, just like that. In the comments on the video, and the winner will be selected at the end of the month. That's if you're interested. There is a new video up now. At the moment, on my YouTube. Join any players doing, you can target one face up monster on the field, change it to down. That's not very good, is it? But if you do want to enter, the giveaway will last, like I say, till the end of the month. And then I'll do a video to reveal the winner. So if you do enter, good luck to you. Select one card on the field, that one. So, obviously it's all down to you if you want to enter or not. All you got to do is like the video and comment the hashtag Yugi rules. And that is pretty much it. Nice and easy. Just a little thank you for the support I've been receiving as of late. It's really nice and touching. And it's very much appreciated. Righty, righty, righty. Draw, draw, affect the card, yes. We'll activate that. Alright, let's get on with this. Select one card on the field. We'll do a pendulum summon. And we'll bring out the monsters. Put him in attack mode. Great little video file there. I'll put magician and defense. Activate polymerization. Use the two monsters on the field. Rune Eyes Pendulum Dragon. Interesting. So stick him on the field. Let's see what he does. If this card was fusion summon using a pendulum summon monster on the field as fusion material, it is unaffected by your opponent's card effects this turn. Apply the appropriate effect depending on the original level of the monster used as fusion material that was not Odd Eyes Pendulum Dragon. Level 5 or higher, this card can make up to 3 attacks. Nice. So now we'll do 3 attacks, because that's what it says. Oh, sweet. So it is 3 attacks. Oh, what? So then we'll go ahead and end the turn there. Your opponent draws effect. Put it on the pendulum dragon. Draw effect, so we'll activate that. Select a card on the field. Target cards your opponent controls up to the number of Perform Ample monsters you control. Return them to the hand you can only activate. Well, why would I want to do that? Once per turn, you can target one monster on the field and it gains attack points. Sweet. So we'll summon Odd Eyes Pendulum Dragon. Which is sweet. And then we'll activate his ability. Well, I can't return you back to what's it? Anyhow, we'll attack with Pendulum Dragon either way. Cause some nice damage. And then we'll have to end the turn there, unfortunately. I was hoping to do a bit of damage. If you guys want to do a song, you can. All you need to do is !SR and then the URL from YouTube and it should play it. So I still can't put you back into normal mode. I'm not liking that, that's not very nice. We'll activate his effect in any way. That should end the duel, because we'll attack the princess. And that's that duel won. Sweet. Right. With victory under his belt, Yuya qualified to enter the Junior Art League Championship. That was awesome. Yuya. Let's have a big party to celebrate the fact that we made it into the championship. There's my duel mate. Duel mate? I knew my prediction powers wouldn't steer me wrong. You are my duel mate. Oh, my fortune really came true. Fortune. Interesting. Yuya. Why is your opponent calling you a duel mate? Yuyakins, I want you to meet Mom and Dad right away. Where should we have the wedding? Oh dear. That escalated quickly. Preferably somewhere with an escape hatch. That escalated very quickly. Oh, are you... Tooty, you're right, bruv. How are you, pal? I've been treating you good today, mate. How's it going? Busy day? Is the sound okay? Can you hear it okay, yeah? Zuzu ran into her old rival Julia, dueling an unknown figure. But before Zuzu could help, she was stopped by a familiar face. Julia, been watching James? Turn around and walk away. I can't let you interfere with my colleague's duel with that girl. Your colleague? Is Julia in danger right now? Who are you guys? What do you want? Yeah, I watched him yesterday and a bit today. I'm getting quite into that Sea of Thieves. It looks quite interesting. Could you let me know if the sound is okay, please? My day's all right, mate. Thank you for asking. We have enemies. Zuzu and a friend of ours was taken by them. We'll stop at nothing to get her back. Her? The first time that I saw you, I thought you were Lulu. So is Lulu the friend that was taken from you? Who is she? I've never played it. I'm on PS. Oh, right, fair enough, fair enough. So is it only Xbox only then? She's my colleague's sister. His name is Shay. Is the sound okay? I'm just a bit wary about the sound, that's all. What about you? I still don't know your name. My name is Yuto. I must admit, though, it does look interesting. I might download it and see how it fares and if I can play the game. You're the one who attacked my professor, Marco, aren't you? Why don't you just admit it? Oh, him. Oh, him, she says. I was hoping he'd at least put up a good struggle, but he was pathetic. It's not very nice, is it? What have you been up to, bud? It's been crazy, hasn't it? Like, I know you can't really do much, but. So, what games are you into then, boss? Or is it? That's a shame. See, I might get it and, like I say, see how I fare with it. Guys, I found him. I'm sending you my location. Hurry up. So you called it for backup. Only two people, though. You must underestimate me. Excuse me. I used to love Rainbow Six. Used to love it. Haven't played it in a little while, though. Apex, I can't seem to get into it. Unfortunately. How are you, dogs? Managed to reset your password, mate. Raid Raptor, Rise Falcon will finish you all. Ravaging Rebellion. To be fair, it does take away a while to reset your password. Ah, however, one individual would not let Shay continue his rampage. Who are you? Declan Akada, Akada, the current president of Leo Corporation, Leo Akaba's son. Your disciple father has Lulu, and I'll do anything and everything to get her back, including using you as bait. Did you? Yeah. To be fair, like, I still, I enjoy this game. Like, I enjoy it. It's like a chilled out, relaxing game kind of thing. Used to play your brother. To be fair, like, I've still got to collect, like, still collect the cards, like. Then if you do exactly what I ask, I'll agree to be your opponent. Several days later, the Art League Championships began. I have quite a bit of number cards. Yeah, number cards are mint, to be fair. Ghost cards are good as well. I knew you kids were talented, but who'd have guessed you'd all qualify for the ARC League Championship? Yuya, Zuzu and Sora. Sora, I think. You'll be competing in the junior division. Now let's see who I'm going duel first. Salvio. And it's scheduled for tomorrow. My first opponent is Julia. My duel is this afternoon. And you, Sora. I duel tomorrow against someone from the Leo Institute. Some guy named Shay. I have Rainbow Neo's Ghost Rare. That's nice. That's nice. I've got a fair few numbers. I love my personal favourite though, for me, is the Neos, not Neos, Galaxy and Photon deck. Oh, there you are, Zuzu, my first victim of the tournament. Julia, you planning on losing to me again? Don't count on it, Julia. I've been training hard ever since you beat me, and now I'm ready to even the score. Interesting. Yeah, I love the Galaxy and Photon decks, to be fair. I must admit. Neo's deck. That's like with Aquadolphin and stuff like that, isn't it? I think, if I remember correctly. Not 100% sure though. I think that's the. I know who Neos is though. Neos is with Jaden from GX, right? Element Hero, yeah. To be fair, I love the heroes. That's what I've like started collecting again. Is the Neos, not Neos, Element Hero deck. The excuse me. I do love the heroes. Right, what do we need here? We'll activate Graceful Charity. I have a couple of cards of Goldbrim. Nice. Nice. Oh, we've got one in there. That's nice, mate. Nice, very nice. One of my favourite heroes is What's his name now? The green one. Oh, what's his name now? I mean, I've checked this up. Avion, that's him. Yeah, Avion. I couldn't think of the name. I like their car design, and I like his picture. When he joins, when he polymerizes into Flame Wingman, I love that as well. I think it's a great. Oh. Flame Wingman's great, I must admit. I have Captain Gold with the gold brim. Nice. What you want, man? Might be worth some money, you know. I. The cries of mankind. How are you, Bart? You okay? Where did I get my PC from? My mum. What had to be checked up? Yeah, no worries, pal. Thank you for coming in. I'll be streaming tomorrow, yeah. Thanks for dropping in, pal. I don't know what had to be checked over. Catch you later. Yeah, I'm running story deck, yeah. Seeing if I can do it. Smiley face from the dogs. Yeah, my mum got me the PC, didn't she? When this card is so special, you can target one of those in your graveyard. You guys been up to? I told you about the PC dogs. I messaged you, didn't I? I think. Quite sure I did. Fenveri, I think, if I remember rightly. It's not bad, man. Helps me do what I want. Yeah, I'm doing story deck, because I normally just use my own decks, but I want to try and win without doing that. If you control a Melodious monster. Pre-built, man. I have got to upgrade a couple of parts when I can. But apart from that, it's alright. Cries of Mankind. I like that name. Reminds me of Mankind. Mankind from WWE. Fairy decks can be brutal. Yeah. They can. I'm just trying to figure out what I can do here. Once per turn, you can target one fairy type and you want to add it to your hand. Alright, we'll do that. I think I need a polarization, if I can get one. Show details. During either player's turn, you can target up to 3 cards in your graveyard, banish them, and if you do this, card gains 200 attack. That's what I need. Nice one, bruv. Appreciate it, man. Took me a while to set it all up, like. But I like my overlay and that, I think it's cool. So, if I use his skill, I can special summon that. Sweet. That's why you read the cards. So, we'll put him in attack mode. Right, we activate his skill. That should give us some points. Sweet. Can that do the same? Well, he does something. I don't want to change his battle position, do I? Right, we'll attack you with you. That's sweet. Oh, man. Yeah, I'm happy now. Like, I got a PC and do everything properly, like. Makes me feel happy. It's all set up downstairs and that, so it's like sweet, man. How you been anyway, dogs? I haven't spoke to you for a bit. I might need to do another emote for me. Possibly. Once I unlock the second emote slot. Once we return, you can target one monster in your graveyard, return it to your hand. So I'll do that with him. Yeah, dog did my emotes. he's very good at what he does. To be fair, this should be game over now. Sweet. Folks, that jewel was tighter than the lid on a pickle jar. But in the end, Zuzu Boyle of the youth show school wins. Nice, Gary Zuzu. Sweet, nice one, brother. Hey, Julia, I hope you realise that there are going to be serious consequences for what you did today. It's not very nice. Yeah, I'll send them over tomorrow. Thanks, bro. Waffled on. Since you defeated me, you are required to keep your winning streak going. Here, Zuzu, take this. Crystal Rose, you're giving this to me, but why? You'll be facing some tough opponents, so you'll need all the help you can get. Thank you, I won't let you down. That's a promise from one fusion Julie's to another. Fair enough. Let me just see if the song request works. I'm not sure if it does. Oh, yeah, no worries, bro. Well, you are though, ain't it? I'm not lying, so. I'm not lying though, bruv, you know what I mean, you're good at it, so it's only telling the truth. Let me just click on that. See, I'm not sure if the song request works. There was an error. What? Oh, 2 minutes long. Two seconds, guys. I'm sorry. Pendulum swing both ways. Interesting. Let's see what this one's about. On the second day of the ARC League Championship, UU had his long-awaited rematch. Let's try this. Seen it. position four. I don't know. Yuyus and Silvio report to the centre dual court. Yuyu, for all of the defeats and the disrespect, it's payback time. If you think pendulum cards are going to save you, think again. Can it be that Silvio has pendulum cards of his own now? We'll see. Interesting. I don't know. Doesn't want work. Obviously, I haven't fixed it. All right, let's do this duel. If that's playing, is the sound okay? Get the duels on. Let's go. Right. Your pendulum. Discard one card, add two pendulums. Okay, we'll just play. Right, so E can go on a pendulum right there, and then he can go on a pendulum right there, and then we can pendulum summon all three of the gang. But yeah, if Dogs did my emotes, he's very good at it. I'll put it in the chat for you, so you can take a look. That's my emote. Really good. So, we have summoned. Perform April Alfama, Odd Eyes Pendulum Dragon, and Perform Mental Drum Morale. We can special summon Beast Eyes Pendulum Dragon, which we will do, because then we can re summon the other two via the pendulum. Which would be great. So we'll end the turn there. See what he's going to do. Hi, Cakes, you okay? So now we will pendulum summon the wrong person. Oopsie. The volume, my voice, you can't hear it properly. Pardon me. Should be alright, I think. Not sure. Let me just double check it. Test, test. Yeah, I've just checked on my phone, it's alright. Don't know. It sounds okay. You haven't seen my widgets yet, have you? There's one.
Alright!
There's two.
Ziggy PVFC24. This is a test.
All right.
Oh yeah.
Pikachu.
John 39.
Yeah, I love him. We'll activate drums skill. We still lost out. Ah, this didn't go to plan. Yeah, my new stuff, I enjoy it. How's everybody been? Are you all been alright? You been chilling? Well, we need him. And we need him and him. What's that on the screen now? Shut off. How's everybody been? Have you all missed me? No, in all seriousness, I love the new stuff, like the alerts and everything else like that, it's great. makes it look better as well. Little monster's asleep finally. He went to sleep just before I started streaming. Little monkey him. Dancing in the kitchen. Have you been dancing in the kitchen before? You've been cooking and dancing. Oh, nearly. Nearly. Excuse me. Because I like it. Whatever floats your boat, brother. To be fair, it kind of beat a good dance if you enjoy it. I think we lost this battle. Not good, we lost the battle. We've read all that. We'll try again with this story deck. Try again with the story deck. What you been dancing to, like what songs and stuff? You shouldn't have had ads though, to be fair, if you've been a subscriber. I may have to look into that. We'll end our turn there. Bit of country, bit of dance, bit of R&B. Fair play, man. Been busting the moves and stuff. Fair play. Activate a skill, yes. Put him in a tap move for me, please. So we don't lose out on the Skimmer Fly. He's rank 1, he's rank 3. Target one of your opponent's cards. Nice. Him. Is that all that does? That got me excited then for nothing. We'll keep him out just for now. And we'll summon the toad. Well, we'll set the toad, sorry. Wait for Clive, he said he was coming in today, but obviously he hasn't. Yeah, he shouldn't have had an ad rage. I don't get why that happened. Because you're a subscriber, so you shouldn't have ads. Can I not get the chat pop out? The been busting their moves, bro. Car? Not sure. He's probably camping somewhere. Yeah, possibly. Trying to think what do you? We'll set the Ippo for a bit of defence and we'll end the turn there. Excuse me. We'll activate the trap. Possibly, not sure. It's a bit strange for that to happen now. I may need to look into the settings. Yeah, I'll look into the settings tomorrow. It needs to give me a certain card what I'm after. But it's not happening. Oh, he's going to beat that, isn't he? And he's going to beat the hippo. I think he's going to beat me up. How are you feeling anyway, Rach, after I'm going to have to place him on there. I'll have to place him on the pendulums. Oh, man. Strange, man. Very strange. Well, that wasn't very nice of him, was it? He's just like took all my cards away. Wasn't very nice at all. If I lose this one, I'm gonna I'll use my own deck now. Voltron Galaxies. Not too bad, thanks. Wheelchair services on your TV and tell them your positioning. Yeah, hopefully they'll get it sorted, Rach. Hopefully. Just gotta wait and see, haven't we? Just gotta wait and see. Right, we can potentially do something here. Alright. Photon Sanctuary will activate twice. and the two not feeling back yet. Oh man, hopefully it won't be too long. If you need anything, just give us a shout and she'll be down. She'll come down and help you out with stuff. I'll be right back, I just need to go to the toilet.
The world in my very own constellation. A teenage bride with a baby inside, get high on information. And buy me a star on a boulevard, it's kind of fornication. Space may be the final frontier, but it's made in a Hollywood basement. And Kobe. And now they're all not far away, it's kind of fornication. Born and raised by loads of praise, control of population. Everybody's been there and I don't mean no vacation. Firstborn unicorn. Destruction leads to a very rough road, but it also breeds creation. An earthquake's out to a girl's guitar, that's just another good vibration. And tidal waves couldn't save the world from
Fiverr.com and find one in seconds.
Or don't go to Fiverr. Waste your time searching for freelancers instead of finally attending that anger management.
Out of my way, Janice!
Find your freelancer quickly and easily at Fiverr.com.
So I just ordered these four pizzas here.
And we're back. Sorry, I went for a ciggy. With the music on, can you hear me okay? Okay, mate, no worries. Alright. I'll keep the music on then, no worries. Summon the photon dragon. use Galaxy Expedition. Put Galaxy Knights there. Do you like the setup then, Rach? And we'll bring out 69. Oh. Call of the Haunted down too. And then we'll use Rank Up Magic. To bring up Chaos 107, Tachyon Dragon. Hey up, boss. Welcome back. You okay? And then we shall use his effect. Which just basically, if someone uses a trap, that it can go straight through it. Which is good. And then we'll end the turn there. Yeah, I like dance music. Wasn't good. No, I saw him not. How are you too, Otty? We'll put Call of the Haunted down again because he beat it up last time. Yeah, I'm good, mate. Nice to see you come back, boss. So, with the music on like this, and the voice is a good mixture, yeah? Yes. I love me some Photon. Are you attacking me directly? Oh. It's not very nice. It's fine, we'll just attack you with Photon Dragon. Leave you with 500. And the turn there. It's nice to see you come back, mate. I appreciate it. That's good then. At least I've got it all right. Lost again. He keeps beating me. Try the photon deck again. If that doesn't work, I'll build a new deck and see what we can get. I hate it when they pick going first. I prefer going second. Alright, we'll send a monster from the deck to the graveyard. It's got to be Photon Dragon. And we'll put down Photon Sanctuary. We'll summon Photon Crusher. And put down Call of the Haunted. Then we'll end the turn there. Then we'll activate Call of the Haunted and bring out Photon Dragon. One of my favourite cards. I've never played this. I love his idea. It's a really good game if you get into it. But you've got to get into it, so like I say, I enjoy it, so it might be you'll play it once and then you won't stop, do you know what I mean? Like, it's very good. It gets your mind going as well. We'll summon Galaxy Wizard because he has a great special ability, which lets me put it to level 8, which then will allow me to bring out number 62 Prime Photon Dragon. So hopefully he hasn't got a trap. Yeah, we'll activate that. Which then should give us 7,000. No? 2,000. End phase, yes. No, I don't want to check the field. End phase. If you do get it, let me know. Hit me up on either Twitter. You can join my Facebook group if you like. Join me on Instagram and I'll be right back 2 seconds.
you have an incredible life online. Actually, I don't mind it. But are you sure all your followers desperately need to see this steak and salad you ate? Really? Oh, honey, it's so cute. You think I like this emoji more than real flowers? All you care about is stories, filters, haters, messengers, comments, likes, reposts, stickers, Snapchat, Facetune, brand, image. Oh my god. Goodbye, my love.
Sorry, little one woke up. We shall get back to Yu-Gi-Oh! What the hell is this? Okay, mate, no worries. Special swimming in. It's not really doing much for me, but and the turn there. Why is it skipping frames? That might help it. Our dog must have gone. I know he said he had to go somewhere. Welcome back to Otty. Appreciate it, mate. Not much I can do, really. Won't surrender, just in case I manage to draw something in a minute. Strange. Still skipping. What are you skipping for? Just doing my head in. Still nothing I can do here. The stream will be ending shortly though. And we'll be back tomorrow. Possibly a little bit earlier. If I kind of want to try and do an earlier stream. But we've lost that. And we'll create a deck tomorrow. So, what we're going to do now is we're going to raid someone Anyone else playing Yu-Gi-Oh? Or was it just me? Right, we will raid someone. So that's...